Did you hear that Bill Gates wants to create a massive chemical cloud to dim the sun and cool the earth? Have people figured out that he is Lex Luthor? Arch enemy of Superman? Yep, he's the most dangerous nerd in the world. Well, obviously chemtrails are real, as that's the method used in this insane idea. Nuclear winter on purpose. Why are they trying to make that happen? Why are they telling us to be cool with this? Are people really that afraid to say no to Bill Gates? I thought it was cool when they started making big budget comic book superhero movies, but I don't want to live in these storylines in real life. No, Shatner.